Alright, this idea has been done to death on TikTok and YouTube. I haven't watched anyone particular do this, but I know it's been an idea that's done. But I do gaming videos, and I play guitar, so I'm thinking, why don't I just bring both the love of music and guitar, music and gaming on my channel, and do Riff of the Day when I don't have ideas, so I'm uploading consistently still, and getting better at guitar, so, you know, there's that. And when I do have ideas for gaming, I can post those. Basically, it's a Do 2.0, except I'm not good, and I'm not famous. So if you still feel like sticking around for this, then thank you, good luck to your ears, I hope you enjoy. I try to come up with a day, and then I end up playing like a variation of some riffs that people already know. It's weird. It's weird. I did want to make riffs like Lamb of God and Pantera and Metallica, because they have a lot of influences, but I also want to do some stuff like Slackdown. Like, okay, here's a riff from their song, Hate Affair. I think it's Hate Affair something Rage, but it's by Slackjaw. Check them out. Their lead singer, Dallas Young, has a channel called Soup and Dallas Soup. Pretty good channel, but yeah, here you go. Brady, I forgot his last name, but their other guitar player, Brady, also does some cool solos. I can't do it as well because I don't have a Floyd Rose and I'm not good. But, you know, just... like that. I mean, I can get kind of close. I mean, yeah, Riff of the Day, sir. Second Riff of the Day. We'll be right back.